Another iconic Cincinnati name is consolidating its headquarters in Walnut Hills. Graeter's Ice Cream signed a 10-year lease for 7,000 square feet of space in the Cable House on Gilbert Avenue. President and CEO Rich Graeter says the company has outgrown its current space. Graeter's executive teams, about 15 people, will move into Cable House this spring, putting all of those functions under one roof for the first time ever.